The city of Odessa has proved a popular location for young entrepreneurs. Its reputation for freewheeling business ideas and practices was boosted by the historical influence of vibrant Jewish, Armenian, and Greek trading communities. But things turned ugly here in 2014 when more than 40 mainly pro-Russian activists died in a tragic blaze inside a trade union building following a standoff with supporters of a united Ukraine. Thankfully, a calm has since returned. Young innovators thinking of migrating elsewhere are tempted to stay in Odessa, benefiting from the rich cultural ambience and a relaxed lifestyle. We have come to Odessa to interview two such pioneering startups, Kwambio and 3D Look. We ask them about their technology-led concepts, which are helping to attract venture capital injections to this bustling nexus on Ukraine's Black Sea coast. Where were your customers based to start with for the ceramic ornaments, and what type of customers were they?
Historically, we started from United States, from the East Coast. As we were participating in the Techstars Boston program in 2015, we found our first customer base in Massachusetts, and then we moved to New York, where we found the biggest design community and art community you can find on that planet. And then we tried to expand our services into industrial application and then the healthcare and medical stuff. And now we have customers like GE, Stanley Black & Decker, Coca-Cola, Harvard University, and mostly all of them are located in the North America. But now we're moving forward in Europe, in Great Britain. We just opened our showroom in London.
So do you feel that the medical implants will become your core offering rather than something you're researching and developing?
We don't see the finished product as the core business. We see technology as the core business, because in our DNA, we're more of a technology company. That's why using one core technology, we are expanding to different segments and different industries. But we see a lot of potential in bioprinting and medical application. That's why we launched a special entity, which is called Project Adam. And now we want to develop as a company in United States and in Europe. And from the project we see right now, it's a project with the highest margin. And of course, it can fix real global problems for the surgeries which cannot be fixed traditional way. That's why we're looking with a big perspective for the future of implementing our technology in clinics and hospitals all over the world.
And you expect Odessa to remain a vibrant startup hub in addition to Kyiv and Lviv?
Not only because I'm from Odessa and I love the city, but because I see some kind of a special potential here, because Odessa is mostly focused on product companies, not like Lviv or Kharkiv, which is more focused on outsourcing. In Odessa, we have the prominent startups, which really create added value here in Ukraine, in Odessa.
Customers can try on their garments in a 3D reality, in virtual reality, in their own home, and then we don't have the problem of having to send clothes back to the retailer if they don't fit.
Yeah, you're right. So our technology can help to create a 3D avatar, and he can be used for subsequent usage for dressing the garments. So we have a different partners, some kind of brands, we can create garments. The customer can try on his room, and in augmented reality, a body that were generated based on two photos. And yes, it also can reduce the returns, not only about the saving the time consumers, that is also very important, and it's also about the sustainability, because many of brands nowadays are caring about the sustainability fashion.
Do you feel that Ukrainian startups have had good support from private equity and venture capital funds?
In Ukraine, we feel the support from our local VCs, so For example, ICU Capital helps us to build our technology. And also, we see more understanding about what is Ukraine from the USA. Ukraine is the biggest hub, for example, developers, and we have a big deep tech stuff here.
I'm walking up Odessa's iconic Potemkin steps. This is the gateway from Ukraine to the Black Sea, the Middle East, and Asia. These steps and the nearby port facilities symbolize the effective role Ukraine can play in attracting investments from abroad. Investors can help improve manufacturing, refining, and processing plants, allowing high-quality goods to be exported from here to Asia as well as Europe. In a country blessed with natural resources and beautiful landscapes, the talented, technology-savvy workforce keeps dreaming up abundant new ideas. Yet further steps must be taken to battle against corruption and big business interference in government, which have held back reforms. Ukraine must also turn its geographical location to its advantage. This strategic territory at the center of the Eurasian landmass has been fought over in numerous conflicts over the centuries. But its central position at the heart of Europe, with access to key rail and shipping routes, should allow Ukraine to become a major trading hub and destination for inward international investments.